it's so long ago, it's...
we all remember, though.
Well, I was the first probably player to appear on it. My story was obviously after the first Rugby World Cup when England won in 2003. I think the producers did realise that I played rugby league. Even my American-French neighbour, who brought me down a most expensive bottle of wine and a handwritten note congratulating me for winning the World Cup. I'm like, I'm retired and I'm more known as a rugby league player, but I still drank the wine. So.